As from the beginning of this year, the Hospital Order of St. John of God started with the project to set up an office in Brussels. The aim of the European office is to promote and to boost the cooperation among the European provinces, and that is a really challenging goal, but at the same time it can bring great benefits to the provinces and to the hospitals in general. There is a network between all the provinces with people that liaise with me, and we are trying to establish a good connection in order to exchange information, to exchange contacts, not only at level of the provinces, but also with the European Union institutions and the political and administrative bodies at European level. We hope to reach a good organization and a good performance in the coming years. This will require a lot of efforts, but at the same time, we think that we can think and act as a whole group and team at European level. And this is, I think, the right direction that both the General Curia and the European Commission of the Hospital Order want to follow in the near future. As a representative of the Order in Brussels, I will do my best in order to promote this activity, and I am open to all the requests and ideas coming from our hospitals and institutions in Europe.